What do you get when you mix glamping with Paris Hilton? A recipe for a hot mess, literally. Paris's camping trip was all about luxury until her trailer couldn't handle the heat. Talk about burning through money. Paris thought she'd chill in nature, but her trailer had other plans. Imagine sitting by the campfire roasting marshmallows and suddenly realizing it's not the marshmallows catching fire. Gotta love that flawed glamping concept. Some people just can't catch a break. As if camping wasn't bad enough, try doing it with a side of roasted trailer. Bet she won't be roughing it again anytime soon. Can someone say, life's too hot to handle? Who needs a barbecue when Paris Hilton is in town? Her trailer fire turned the campsite into a mini Coachella, but without the music. Just VIP smoke sections and a reality show-worthy disaster. Dear Mother Nature, when Paris comes to chill in your hood, maybe don't welcome her with fire? Just a thought. One second you're sipping on a mojito, the next, your luxury abode is going up in flames. Classic Paris. Note to self, when Paris Hilton decides to go camping, pack a fire extinguisher, not just for the campfire. Who would have thought that the simple life star could upstage the drama with a blazing trailer scene? So audience, what do you think Paris will do next? Buy an even more luxurious trailer or call it quits on the great outdoors? Place your bets. Paris predictions. Like and subscribe, please.